crystal shard, forged from the magic of seven liches, but with a treacherous will of its own. For thousands of years, the shard lay forgotten beneath the snows of Icewind Dale. There it waited, until some fool, a would-be wizard lusting for power beyond his due, answered the shard's call. A Akar Kessel claimed the shard and used its power to summon armies of evil creatures to his banner. From his crystal tower, he set them loose upon the Dale and the people of 10 towns. But we would not stand by and watch this tyrant destroy our homes. We companions rallied the united peoples of 10 towns and held our ground at the walls of Bryn Shander. We chased Kessel to the slopes of Kelvin's Cave. When the Shard realized that we had won, it abandoned him. It disappeared once again under the snows, along with Kessel himself. With Kessel gone, we thought the war was over. We were wrong. Though the crystal shard was lost, still it called to those who craved power. Its call was strong, and from across the realms they came. But we answered a call of our own. A call to stand together against this Dark Alliance, and defend our home against the threat of Kren Shinnabar.
Even bigger in person. Kartik Stone Roller here, your friend Regis, told me you'd be by.
Regis sent you? Where is that lazybot? We need him on the battlefield.
Oh, really? Regis said the war was over, but he also said that I should stay here and make sure you're supplied with anything you might need for a fair price. So bright up here. How do these people stand up?
The United Peoples.
I got a wagon of goods over here. Crates even.
Thank you.
goblins in the Dwarven Valley, and Duergar in the Dwarven Halls. It seems Tempest has not yet had his fill of battle. And I am just beginning. I'll break this siege and pile goblin and verbeeg skulls as a warning to any who would threaten the Battlehammer dwarves.
Get going! You can kill me!
So, why'd you sign on with Hessel in the first place?
I don't know. Just felt
right. Oh, shut that massage. That's how it works. It makes you do stuff.
Nah, I
saw. Talk. Elk boy speaks of dwarf.
Oops, up.
For the Elk's Mane!
What you waiting on, Barbie? Get on that hook!
an easy mark.
I will bring down their champion.
Why do we always get the tall ones? I should have made better choices.
Sabotage the place. Broken bridges, exploding whales. The place is a death trap.
I hate dwarves.
We just got rid of the dwarves and now Durgar are moving in. Too soon.
What you doing out alone?
Fine.
My baby Toby is a hill baby. Hooks up!
Count.
Every goblin siege engine and finally put an end to this.
Still do.
Not for long, though.
Said yesterday and the day before.
Yeah, that was close.
Run now, goblin cowards!
Get going!
Get down!
shard had, and it could not even conquer the Dale.
You speak this aloud?
It's true.
Crenshinabon's mind is its own, as are its plans. If it did not conquer the Dale, then it did not.
Protect your secrets from this interloper.
Follow your ambition.
This champion challenges me!
Boys!
Or myself, or to have a scrap.
What's all
this? This'll be easy.
Return our air, buddy!
him angry!
He's fighting mad, boy! Come on, boy! Dinner's got to get done!
I didn't survive a warrior broke from my apprentice. One mark, all on its own!
Got me a target!
Strength wins.